Hi, my name is Jemiah Kyle, and welcome to ZTV. On September 7th, the Akron Zips football team took on the UAB Blazers for the first home game of the season at the InfoCision Stadium. The Zips had a really good start in this first half. As we look at number one quarterback Cato Nelson, he played a very important role throughout this entire game, as you'll see. Let's focus in on the footwork from number 19, Andre Williams, as he fakes one way, but with his pivot foot, cut back in the middle to complete the pass done by quarterback Nelson. As the Zips got closer to the end zone, number one Nelson threw a really good pass. It just could not be completed due to the Blazers' tough defense. With a nice handoff from the quarterback, number four, Deltron Sands was able to score a touchdown for the Akron Zips. As the UAB quarterback struggles to look for an open player, number 99, Eric Bentley on the defensive end, fights through UAB and tackles the quarterback. On this play, the UAB quarterback has great vision. He sees number eight, Kendall Perham, down the field at the end zone when he completes the pass for a touchdown. With the highlight of the game, we have number five, Jonah Morris, who catches a one-hand pass from quarterback number one, Nelson. These next two plays are ran really good by the Zips, but due to the Blazers' defense, we could not get it to the end zone for a touchdown. As this first half was winding down, we have the UAB Blazers making a really good play. Number 18, Randy Kutchman on the defensive end, almost had a great interception. We have the Zips at 6 and the UAB Blazers at 17. Starting off in the second half with the UAB Blazers with the ball, the Blazers quarterback gives a long throw to number 5, Myron Mitchell, as he completes the pass and scores a touchdown. Next up we have quarterback number 1, Cato Nelson, making a play by himself with great recognition of a quarterback that no one was open. Coming into this last stretch for the Blazers, we see that the quarterback again has a hard time finding his open teammate. But once again, that did not stop the Zips' aggressive defense. They kept a great eye on where the ball was at all times on the field, which gave them the advantage to stop them from running. In the last stretch for the Zips, quarterback Nelson had tremendous footwork to not only get by four UAB Blazers, but near the end zone. In addition, with the great pass from quarterback Nelson to number 5, Michael Scott, whom had been running the end zone for a touchdown. And now, winding down in the last few minutes for UAB, they made an effort to open the center for a wide open slip to the end zone, but they just could not get through Akron's defense. Winding down this fourth quarter with the Zips' last two plays, we have quarterback Nelson, who throws a pass to number 14, Dustin Burkhart. With two UAB players on him, he manages to still complete this catch. And in the fourth quarter, the Akron Zips quarterback made a complete pass to number 88, Timothy Skyfo, for the last touchdown of the Zips. And that concludes the game, with your ended score being the Zips 20 and UAB 31. But remember, it is only the beginning of the season. Thank you for watching ZTV. My name is Jemiah Kyle, and have a nice day.